Here we came, roaring onto the football field from the end zone, knees high as chins, snare drums rat-a-tat-tatting at a furious pace to set spectators' hearts pumping in the stands and produce fear and awe in the opposing band, then halting for a four-count heartbeat before blasting into March Grandioso. The real Friday Night Lights began in Monahans in 1961 when the Big Green Band first lit up the eyes and ears of West Texas. Every great chemical reaction requires a catalyst, and that catalyst for young Monahans musicians to be was Dan Gibbs. How fortunate we were to have him. Who dared enter us in such a wide and deep variety of prestigious contests, such as those sponsored by Walt Disney?
M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E.
The Colorado Blossom Festival in Cannon City, the Buccaneer Days Festivals in Corpus Christi.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly present the Varsity Band of Monahans High School under the direction of Mr. Dan Gibbs.
Watch and listen to the Monahans High School Band under the direction of Mr. Dan Gibbs.
The Monahans High School Band will be presenting a variety of precision routines, let me call passionately, and starting one evening for your enjoyment today. Watch closely, and have many exciting patterns to continue to form throughout the entire show.